If you want to be a soldier, you can be weapon specialist. You can use draw fire. Rage is awesome. Hardwiring is a great skill to have because it gives us more access to places.
Yeah, he's already got two though.
I'm not going to tell you what to do. Hardwiring only goes up to three, I believe. But,
four.
Four. Okay. But yeah, Hardwire 2 is so goddamn useful that... And you've been seen, Kylan.
Yep, I know.
Your
I'm getting
cloak
out.
Isn't working. Wait, your cloak is now working.
Yep.
So you're moving up. Fine. And you got a skill point.
Sorry for alerting them, guys. My apologies. I was standing in the wrong place. Fuck.
He's going to look around. Wait. Is he going to look around the corner and stare at you? Just what? Like, you're both like peeking at each other. Like, is that something? No. That's some, is that something? No. Maybe. No. Is that someone? No. Like, what
that is funny shit.
Welcome back to Character Select.
Like,
I have no. What the fuck?
Watch out, Mal. Watch it.
Uh oh. Oh shit. This guy may peek at me. I can't move.
Well, god damn it, he might not see you. Who gives?
I think he's
gonna
stand there for a minute and get confused.
he's like peeks around. Is like, is that some? No, that can't be someone. And then
not
I
anybody.
Peek at him, and he peeks at me, and we wave at each other, and then he goes back.
Oh,
god, it's the
you know what?
Christmas battle of World War I again.
I think this guy is one of the guys we bribed earlier. Pretty clearly, like if we don't do anything overt, he's not really gonna do anything to
uh-oh.
Us. Uh-oh.
We haven't
uh-oh.
Bribed
uh-oh.
Anybody
shit.
Though.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. It's okay. You're okay.
Uh-oh.
Dave, watch out. They're coming up behind you.
Yeah.
Where?
The
that
guy with
same
the drone
dude.
Right there.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm fine.
Yeah.
Good thing I moved because he went around the other way.
Yeah, he did.
He's really confused.
He's really
you know
confused.
I'm going in the vent. He's a little antsy here.
Whoa. Okay, wow, that was bad.
Yeah, I saw
the
vent. Right-clicked and just started hauling ass down
that
there.
That was bad. All right.
Okay, so that's a camera, so I don't want to go right. there.
I'm going to try coming back down here.
All right. Careful. Can that guy, he's still hanging out by the box.
Yeah,
he still
he
doesn't
is.
Know what the fuck he's doing.
Yeah, he's so confused.
Which is actually kind of hilarious, if you ask me.
He's like, I swear to God, I'm not crazy. I saw something. Like, cause
when is
running.
He going back
he's
to
not,
patrol,
he's
man?
He's not just walking. He's like hauling ass wherever all right. he's going.
All right. We're going yeah, back I'm, up to hide
I'm
for
in
now.
The vents. He is convinced someone is down here.
Like, God, I wish I could... if I could snipe assassinate, he would be so dead right now.
Well, he's
you
got a drone with him.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
and
true.
And also, he has armor.
Yeah.
Which you can tell by the little gray bar above his red bar, yep. Which means that there's no guarantee that would kill him.
They can't go in the vents, right?
There is a skill you can get as the assassin called Master Assassin, I believe.
Uh-huh.
Where you set up the sniper perch.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Basically, like... set your gun up, and it does, like, 35% more damage.
Oh, God.
That'll kill him. But we don't have that.
So, Dave, we're kind of stuck up here, because this douchebag just... Oh, there he goes.
Oh, no,
he
there he goes, there he
up.
Goes.
All wow. right.
He was determined. He was like,
he was
I fucking
determined.
Know
yeah. I know it.
Somebody is here.
I know it.
All right.
I'm all right. not crazy.
God damn it. There is a shit ton of people at this supply depot.
Yes,
fuck.
There are.
Oh, my God. Look at them all.
Oh, but there's a camera control box over here. I might
but there's
actually...
so many dudes! Oh my god!
It's okay.
The cloak is going to become important here, I think.
I think I can get my hacker to that camera control box if I do it just
holy
right.
shit, there...
I'm going to try it.
Go,
there
go, 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 go!
So many
made
guys.
It. Made it.
I'm not going to try it right now because people are looking at me, but I'm going to try it in a second. Didn't see nothing, you didn't see nothing, you didn't see nothing, you didn't see nothing. Camera didn't see nothing.
By the way, Mal, one of the things we did earlier was we hacked the central camera control people and made them all recognize slower. Like, we uploaded malware into them, and so it takes, like, 2 seconds now for them to figure out that something's wrong.
As opposed to 1 second, which is an amazing bonus on our end.
Yep.
I think.
But, yeah, that
actually...
camera next to you guys should be disabled
yeah,
as well,
it is.
Too.
Oh, it is. Oh, cool. That makes life easier.
Yeah.
So.
To a degree.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh. Okay, I know what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
See this green door?
Green door. Yep.
Past the camera control box? I'm just gonna go down here.
Okay.
Yeah, I was about to say, that's the best way to get there. Like, if we can just...
And it even gets me right next to another camera control box. Sweet!
All right. Is there anyone?
Watch out though, because a guy spotted me kind of going into the door, so he might.
Shit.
Careful.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was like, please don't look in this direction. That would be just grand. Okay, wait till these two. Oh, wait. What's that guy crouching down there? What is he doing? You see him by the.
He's searching for. What? Where?
No, crouch down by the garage doors over there.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what he's doing.
Yeah. He might have seen me, but I don't think so.
Alright, okay, there's Mr. Droney Man coming back around.
You guys can get to that green door from there. Go. Just go for it. Trust me on this one.
Going.
Alright, yep.
Check. I love the level design.
So,
yeah. I know.
So, here's the thing about this game. You notice how everybody is using flashlights?
Uh-huh.
It just means this game is really dark, so it's hard for them to see very far. Okay. And then...
Where is our door? Is that our door? That's our door. Oh.
Yeah, that's our door.
Okay, I can get close enough to just walk in there with Cloak, dude.
You think so?
Yeah, totally.
Feel free.
There's no one, like, out there anyway, so you can sneak... Oh, okay, wait, there's a droney man there, though.
Alright, give me...
Just make sure you have to literally walk right up the central stairs, though.
Yeah, I know.
So, yeah, just watch out for that drone and you should be fine. In the meantime, Mal, follow me.
Alright.
Sort of.
Yeah.
Mostly.
This guy, he's maybe coming down those stairs.
That's why I'm saying hold on a second. Yeah, never sprint while you're cloaked, because...
Yeah, I know. I'm in!
Oh, you're smart enough to deactivate the cloak before you go in. Oh, you're my best friend.
Dave?
Facility breached! Get down.
Yes, Mal.
Okay,
acting like I don't...
Alright, gang, I'm now carrying a prototype.
Shit, so we gotta get out of here.
Shit. Something saw you. Something saw something.
It didn't
but
see
it's
me.
Fine, because this drone is mine now.
Your drone is mine. Alright,
that's cool.
Drones cannot put their guns away, but drones are also not suspicious. Let's scout around, guys.
Okay, yeah, that guy does. I don't think he comes downstairs.
Shit! Okay, I got seen!
What? No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
The drone got seen.
No, I got seen too.
Well, hold on a second. Droney's gonna draw some fire here.
Should we get the hell out of here?
Not yet. We're fine for now. Let's give them something to actually shoot and see what happens.
He's gonna kill that dude! Go, Droney!
Holy shit, what did he drop? Oh, there's a guy behind the drone, too, so... Oh, okay, that...
Ah, fuck, he saw me.
Bail?
Not yet.
Huh!
Or you could just do that. I mean, Jesus. Alright, stay in cover, Mal. Pull your gun out and get ready to shoot.
Yep.
This is now a firefight. Oh shit, there's a lot of...
We're gonna have to get out of here, I think.
If things get bad, drop to the... Go through the door that we came in.
We gotta get those guys around the corner, gang.
Yeah, that's I'm shooting at them.
Fall back. Make them come to us. Don't come to go to them. In fact, I'm actually going to go behind this crate here. Or not. Okay. Heal yourself. No support. Stop shooting the fucking container, please. So that's the thing about this game. When stealth fails, make sure that you respond with overwhelming force, because nothing else will work.
Gotta love those sniper bullets, man.
I was wondering why they just kept losing significant chunks of their health.
That would be the sniper rifle. Shit! Kill him!
Yeah, see, that's him calling for reinforcements, and nobody knows a damn thing happened.
Excellent.
So what are the...
Except for, you know, the bodies.
So what are these things that we pick up? Are those credits?
No, they're ammo.
Ammo boxes. Oh. So you have ammo in your clip is the number, and then just below that is the white bar. That shows your overall ammo.
I see.
So these boxes will refill the overall bar.
So the good news is, having done that has significantly reduced our opposition, so let's keep going. Because, goddammit, I want more stuff. Alright, Mal. So the generator here, the big thing?
The white thing?
Yeah, the white thing, pop it. Just select your soldier and right-click on it.
Hardwiring.
Plug some of that electricity into your cybernetics and let's do this thing like Buddhas. And...
Blam.
Cameras are disabled.
All right,
let's move.
And they're permanently disabled too, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
Yep.
So somebody comes to fix
it. You see how there's no there's no countdown timer anymore?
Okay.
Unless somebody notices a problem which is involved or which requires them to actually walk past the generator and be like, "Oh, that's not supposed to be off," then they will not fix it.
So, what is this area that we're just like, this looks like it's exiting the facility.
Nope,
this is going to another area. Part of the military compound is huge. So
what are the yellow ones?
Yellow ones are information.
Oh, FRED cool. Designator.
Yeah, and this is also, we needed to do this for another mission. So the FRED Designator is an item that you can equip where if your character dies, they can respawn immediately where they died. And by respawn, I mean a new clone gets airdropped in. It's not necessarily helpful, but it's an item that we can use if we know we're going to die a lot. Okay.
Is this a way out? This is a way out.
No, it goes back to where we started.
This goes
basically
into the main portion of the military complex.
Yeah, we still need to get there.
Oh,
But if we continue going around this outer rim, the barracks is here. Which, if we go there, we need to... Let me take a look here.
Oh yeah, I see another restricted zone. Okay, so we need to go there.
Dracogenics military, barracks for new recruits.
Who's going in there? Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What?
We need to get more intel on the fucking...
barracks.
Oh, wait.
There are guys coming this direction.
Yes, there are.
That's fine. So, basically, we need to hire a hooker to get more information on the barracks for us so that we can get the best stuff.
That sounds hilarious.
You think I'm joking.
No, but I don't.
Hey, Kylan.
Yes?
Never mind. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh no.
Wait. Oh, the door closed between you and him. What the hell?
It's cool. Everything's fine. Nobody saw anything. Hey, Jim, you okay? Never better.
Yep.
I am a beep boop. I am Jim. How are you? Beep boop.
That is...
Jim is always like my go-to name.
If you
I'm
grab
sorry,
this
Jim,
guy
sure
too, can you grab more than one at a time, or?
Apparently the answer is yes.
I think you can control two based on your skill. Oh, by the way, this is Hogfather Road, in case anyone was asking.
Yep.
That is...
Report for cloning.
Oh, no! That
no,
one
it's
guy
cool.
Be...
We told them to report
I
for cloning.
Yeah.
Oh.
I could have, like, we could have killed them, but I mean,
why?
Human resources.
I would have, like,
recruitment needs some effort. All right.
I would have just, like, you know, had them tag along with us and like open doors for us and stuff because they apparently weren't suspicious at all.
Yeah, we could have done that too, but. Alright, so here's the deal. We can go to the barracks, but if we go there now, we're not going to get the best stuff.
Okay.
Alright.
We need to go through this door.
So we should go back and do the,
come for the, door,
the other mission, and then do the other mission and then at the armory, and then get the flock out of here. We should definitely move on, because we are not hidden here.
No.
Although, considering the fact that we just hacked some people, I mean, there's not that we can do.
That was hilarious.
That was awesome.
Like, just grab you and... Hey, Jim, you doing okay? Beep, boop.
Yep.
I mean, there's a reason that I love this game.
Like, just like, because I can imagine, like, just since everything is wide. Okay, you can actually use that terminal box to kill those.
Yeah, but I gotta get past the camera to do it, so I'm not sure if I can. No, not both of you. Shit.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's okay, we're behind
guys,
a waist
guys
high
on the
wall,
road, guys on the road, guys on the road.
Yeah, I know.
Well, that shit. Worked. Oh,
can
no, it
you
didn't.
Hack him? Oh,
oh
shit!
They can see you.
Assistance is requested!
Assistance incoming. We got him. We got this dude flanked. He's toast.
Fuck the camera spot. Nope, no, it didn't. Never
killed
mind.
Him first.
I blew up the camera. I had no choice. You guys need to get closer because I'm getting my ass beat. There's a lot of dudes. Kylan, you should not get too close because you have the prototypes.
Yeah, I know.
If worst comes to worst,
why do you think
worst,
I'm using
run.
My sniper rifle?
True.
It's the definition of not getting too close.
Ah,
oh, he's
fucked.
Boom! That's right, bitch. Take that.
Ah, these drones are really strong. See, Mal, this is a situation where the draw fire skill would be useful.
Yeah.
Where it's like, oh shit, you guys are dying and I don't have anything important on me. Oh well.
I need high ground, damn it.
I got this.
You could probably still snipe from way over there.
No, not that far. All right.
Boom, okay.
All right.
Combat has been resolved satisfactorily.
I like, it says
shit.
I just got 15 stealth kills in a row. So apparently these things just aren't looking at me when I'm doing this.
The achievements in this game are seriously buggy.
They're borked.
Don't worry about it.
They're all right, borked.
So I'm out of armor now, so.
Hey, armor regenerates. Everything regenerates. Armor, shields, health.
All right, so cameras are
it
down.
It just takes a while.
Which way are we going? Oh, through this door.
I guess. I'm not actually sure. Where does this
it
door
makes
go?
Sense. Yeah.
The door goes to a door, another door, so that's actually good. Okay. Guns away.
Are we inside the armory now? Hold on a second.
Yes.
Yes, we are.
Okay, we are in the armory, though.
This actually... The armory is actually not easy to access, because we can go to the left, but that would be a bad thing. Let me just make sure there's nothing special
there's
about the
There's a guys also downstairs.
Oh, crap. This is the one that needs three different terminals to be accessed to get it open.
Oh, really?
They don't look hard to get to. Security on each seems light, but they're inconvenient and purposely spread throughout the compound.
All right, Dave, what's this hardwire thing do down here?
Let me see. Hold on. Ooh, we can get a plasma pistol here.
Ooh, nice.
And an ocular upgrade. That hardwire...
Ooh, all kinds of stuff.
Is... That one's not important. The one next to it and the door that we're going to is super important, though. So, Mal, hop down there and hardwire the shit out of that.
Yeah, there's no one down here either, so that's ideal.
Welcome to Dave Gives Everybody Orders Select.
Hey, whatever. Somebody needs a lead. I'm just the infiltrator, man.
You might want to put your gun away,
I go where I'm told.
Okay, so here's the thing. That turned off the power to the door and nothing else because it's on a different circuit.
Oh.
I forgot about that. There's two of them.
I see the other generators
it's
up there.
It's in the back, yeah. So, okay, so there's three data terminals that we need to access, or three security terminals that we need to access to open the door.
I see one here.
And that's that red one. That red door right there?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. There's one there. There's one... I don't have enough of the scan chip.
Alright, well, that one isn't hard to get to and stay in, it looks like. So somebody less stealthy than me should probably, like, put themselves there and get ready.
Where the hell are the cameras wired to? Shit, they're all the way in the back.
Yep. Okay, so I'm going to leave the support next to this one down below here.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure the time that these stay hacked is insanely long, specifically because this is really hard. Or because they're so spread out, but I could be wrong on that.
What
so,
is that?
Mal,
okay,
what would this hardwire do?
Open the door.
It would open the door. Oops, shit. It wouldn't turn off the door.
No.
Well, it would turn off the door, except, you know, there's one on the outside, and they can just kick it and fix it.
Right, right, right.
Yeah,
okay, yikes, that was close.
Not really.
Alright,
so is that one of the terminals?
Let's see how long this takes to be Words, Dave, use your words. These stay hacked for flip-flop and ever. 600 seconds, so it gives us 10 minutes to access all of them.
Alright, that's not bad.
The problem is, we kind of have to go around this clockwise or counterclockwise. So, if you guys want to go to the left, I can go to the right, and we'll just try and figure out what we're doing.
All right, Mal, you ready to dodge this camera?
Because that way you guys have a hard wire and an infiltrator, and you might be able to get through it, but I can't think of any other way to do this quickly.
Go, 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 go. All right.
Now, I think we could just slip under. Okay, wait. There's
yes, we can.
Two guys right up there, so we gotta
wait
for
them. Yep, we got two guys incoming.
If you guys need hacker support, let me know. Oh, shit.
You okay?
Oh, shit. The power is out. What the fuck? Uh-oh.
We did hit a generator.
You disabled the generator?
No.
You just got seen by a camera.
I know. It's fine. If you get seen by a camera, it spawns a thing, and then they try to find you, and they don't know where I am, so it should be fine.
You can hack it, can't you?
Why did that door not open?
Dave,
God
the generator.
The freaking generator that we disabled turned off the door.
Alright, so
can
Malgo undo that?
Yeah, I can.
Yes.
Alright.
Don't worry about combat music, it's fine.
Alright, gonna wait for this to disappear.
Yeah, Mal, just go undo that real quick.
Yeah. Go! No, sprint! I said sprint!
You only have so much energy.
Yeah, I know, but she's like crawling across, like in front of a camera. I'm like, please don't do that.
Crawling
no,
in
Dave.
My skin.
No. Stop that.
This city sucks a dickhole.
Well, alright.
Alright. Is it this particular generator I want to want, or is it the one? Okay, so. Alright.
Alright, so Dave can now get through there. Alright, so Mal, you and I can go back up this way now. The guards are moving the other direction, but there is another camera at the top of the stairs.
So we can hide, maybe we can hide behind? Okay, wait, no, the guards are coming back.
Yep, they are. We might...
No, fuck, I got spotted again because of bullshit!
Oh, that's a hardwire 3, shit.
Don't worry about that, it's probably
fine. Oh, that's
fine.
A big dude. Oh, shit!
Dave, are you in trouble?
No.
No, except the big guy.
Yes. It's just a hammerhead. Hammerheads just have armor, that's all. Also, I have 3 guys on my team now.
Oh, you hacked one. Okay. All right, we're just ignoring Dave, Mal. We're focusing on our mission here.
Yeah, focus on your shit.
All right, they're gone. They're gone.
Yeah, but... Okay, I see the... God, that terminal is all the way down there. Do you see it?
Yeah, I do.
All right. I'm going to... Actually, that's a good place where you got.
Alright. Mischief has been managed, so I'm less worried now.
Okay, yep, we gotta get all the way down there.
Uh-oh.
Look out, Mal.
I think they saw us.
They saw something. Ah, shit.
Fuck.
Hang on, I got this one.
I might be in more trouble.
Alright, he's leaving for whatever fucking reason. Is he running? He's
I
running.
He's running. Ah!
Okay, we've actually got a lot of guys coming to investigate, though.
Dave, are you gonna die? Why are you not
probably.
In cover? Ugh.
Fuck.
Shit. Mal, we gotta go help Dave.
No, I'm dead. Don't worry about it, my clones are dropped. They had too much heat on them anyway.
Fuck.
How are you guys doing? Kylan, do not die!
I died! I couldn't...
Mal, can you revive him?
No.
I have no idea. He's way the hell down there.
Don't do
I'm
it,
I'm hiding right now.
Shit.
Shit.
Fuck!
I forgot to respawn.
That's really bad.
Well, that went... Poorly.
I can...
Prototypes are dropped, but they're still available. Shit, there's a lot of guys swarming over your dead corpse,
yeah,
Kylan.
That's why I'm hiding
up here. This is
Vulture
Central.
Where did I respawn?
Back at the outside the base.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, god
damn
it.
That's actually okay, though.
Hold on a second.
That's actually okay.
Why is that
so
okay?
So, next time on Character Select, we're going to go bribe a hooker, and then we'll be back into the military base. So, thank you very much for watching. Make sure to click that like button down below if you liked it. And Mal Havoc.
Yes.
How you doing?
I am just crouched in the corner crying.